Now we show how to fix the humidor. We fit the T-type point. And screw it. Screw it tightly. 紧一点哦, 是吧? Then put the Hubert motor on. Use hand wheel to push the Hubert motor to connect the shift of dynamometer. Then lock the Hubert motor fixture. Also, we connect the T-type ball and the motor. Use the softer connector. Like this, use the wire. Now the motor is fixed. Then power on the DC regular power supply.